controlled gunfire in St. Louis. Police are investigating a rolling gun battle with at least two people shot and children caught in the crossfire. It happened around 3:30 this afternoon. News 11's Blair Ledet has the latest from the scene at Grand and Kossuth.
We just learned moments ago that a rolling gun battle started this all up, and the crime scene goes on for blocks and blocks. I'll step out of the way. You can take a look behind me. We can see several cars in the distance crashed. Now, police told us people in two cars were shooting at one another and hit other cars driving down Grand. One car had five people inside, adults, teenagers, and toddlers. One of the women in that car, who they believe was the driver, has died after she was thrown from the car. A teenage girl was also hit with gunfire. She's in the hospital recovering now. A teenage boy has a broken arm. Those two toddlers also at the hospital with what police say are minor injuries. They do not believe those toddlers suffer from any gunshot wounds. Those shooters ran off on foot. A total of six cars were involved, with either people shot or involved in crashes. Here's what authorities had to say about this ongoing investigation.
At this point in time, you know, we want everybody to stay conscious of the fact that, you know, some of our shooters now are so brazen, and they, in broad daylight, they are carrying out acts of violence. So you got to be careful wherever you're traveling as far as our city is concerned at this point. But we're addressing those issues constantly each and every day. So we just want the community to stay conscious, and any information that we can get or receive truly helps us in our investigations.
Now, there is no description for those suspects at this time, but police say they are looking through this area and these blocks of homes, trying to find surveillance video to help with that investigation. Right now, they say they're looking for four suspects and possibly more, and they expect for this crime scene tape to be up here for a while as they continue to investigate. Reporting in North City, I'm Blair Ledet. Back to you.